I want to put on my gloves just so I can keep it sanitary and just get a little bit closer to get the stuff out of the eye. In the Q-tip, and we're just gonna go right into the corners of the eye. Okay, so we got a little bit of redness here, but a lot of redness here. Okay, it could be a hair, it could be a fluff, we're not sure yet. So let's take a deeper look. I want you to hold still, okay? I'm gonna do this side first, okay? I'm gonna cover this eye. I'm gonna do this side first. Okay, coming in. Coming in, coming in, coming in, coming in. Fresh new Q-tip, okay? I'm gonna moisten it and we're gonna go in on the other eye. Okay, just continue to relax for me. Relax. Relax. Relax, okay? I'm gonna cover this eye and moisten this tip. hair? Yeah, that's what it was this whole time. This whole time, that's what it was. This piece of hair was in your eye. Look at that. But we got it. Okay. You never fail to amaze me with the things you get in your eye. But how are you feeling now? You okay? I can see the redness started to go down almost immediately. It's going down already. How do you feel? You okay? You're okay. Well, you did great. You did great. I'm gonna take off my gloves now. I'm so glad I was able to help you out with that. I hope you feel much more relaxed and you can have a great night's sleep. Make sure to let me know if anything else happens. I'm here to help, okay?